We have been urging for some time that the FBI and Department of Homeland Security raise the priority to domestic terrorism, to white nationalism as it threatens the country. And we're going to continue sounding the alarm and make sure that they're devoting the resources, the time, the attention, just as we did after 9/11 to the threat from international terrorism. We need to give the same priority and urgency to domestic terrorism.
Prove it in a court of law. Need to relax, Adam.